Hello everyone! Today, I will be reviewing a mod from Naruto Ninja Storm 4. So let's jump into it. The mod that I present to you today is a mod that changed Shisui almost entire moveset, being the ultimate jutsu the only exception. This mod will make the battles go faster, because what this mod does is make Shisui less focused on animation and more focused on combos. At first glance, you can see that Shisui's attacks are much faster than the original moves, allowing us the opportunity to hit more than one combo at a time. As we can see, the basic combo ends with a fireball. They also added a quick genjutsu that stuns the opponent. We can see that Shisui performs many fire slashes and casts some fire dragons that are exclusively from Madara. When Shisui does the aerial combo, he throws a fireball upwards and then, before finishing, he throws a large amount of fire shuriken. I'll leave you with the rest of the video. Enjoy!
ウチハ最強の座は簡単には渡せねえな。勝負あり。この現実に抗う術はない。一族も里も大切なものも全てこの腕で守り抜いてみせるさ。
And that will be all for today's video. If you really enjoyed, please leave a comment, like and subscribe. That will help me a lot and I will appreciate it. See you in the next video. Bye bye.